When I was young, I wanted to be a fireman. I figured I'd known some. It's a very heroic role, and you want to make a difference. But I found at an early age that I was able to do voices really well, and now since I do over 150 of them, I decided to pursue my dream and I got into voiceovers. So now I record and narrate for clients all around the world. I love it. It doesn't even seem like a job. So I hope to be doing that for a real long time.